But again, to runs. Doing world record attempts? Nice. I gotta catch up on the more recent records. Certainly been a while since I've watched any of them. Right. No way. No way, Nocturne. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. All right. Currently, I've been dying to Frank a whole bunch. Certainly has not been great. Thanks, guys. Yeah, dying to Frank a lot. Trying to come up with strategies for him. Yeah, that sort of thing. Big PB coming today, though. I'm not going to stop grinding until I get that, though. So embarrassing. All right. I thought you could glide up that wall. All right. Yeah, true, exactly that. Nocturne. So good RNG incoming for sure. For sure. Major coping. You know what? In honor of the raid, I'm going to watch. Oh shit. Current, 90% record later today. Might do it on stream, I don't know. Heard some great things about it though. Pretty sick. Yeah, it's an annoying knock. That's what's interesting about it. Great. I do need to work on stutter stepping. They are currently quite lousy. Taking a battle this early is kind of rare for me. Oh, no one's over there? Sweet. At least I don't have to worry about that. Despawning. Nocturne, I thought you said I was going to have good RNG. That did not happen. I got sandwiched by a dog and a snake. Though, I don't think the dog could have got me anyways. I wouldn't have been able to despawn the snake. So I need to have good stutter steps for that. Which I did not. So, got caught. So true. Well, as long as I get close to the Starman split for the current PB, I'm in a fine position. I'm so far behind. Buzz, please save us! It ain't gonna happen. Not that bad. Thank you. Rip Buzz Buzz, goodbye soldier. Unfortunate. Oh, get out of there. Nice. Wasn't that bad. Come on, Ness. Ness, please. Ridiculous. So true. Thank you. Really unfortunate. I have one heal for Frankenstein. Not great. Well, I definitely have, yeah, like, the way I grind slugs has gone in a lot better, so, honestly not that bad. Yeah, hopefully good Titanic Ant this time. Oh, this isn't the route I take. What am I doing? All right, take out 140, get 6 hamburgers. Yep. I got scared for a sec there. Okay, let me in, please. These androids? Oh, they're slugs. Alright. Can androids spawn on this layer? I don't know. I don't think I've ever seen an android spawn on this floor. It's only ever been slugs. Nice. We just gotta get lucky. Thank you. Which I'm not really getting lucky. Can't have that mouse coming off the spot. Safe with them. Please. Only three? That's so lame. Oh, four. Never mind, not lame. I take back my statement. I constantly get confused whether there's just like two or three of them. Turns out there's actually four somehow. Nice, I was very lucky on that last one. Nice. Okay, gotta head to the door. A shame. Please let me through. Taking it. Nice, let's go. Lucky. Nice. Waste your turn. Nice. Look at that time save, man. So good. That's what a better luck grinding method does for you, even though I didn't have amazing luck with it. Yeah, I'm at full. Alright. Like, first time to Captain Strong today. This leg blows. It's not that bad, though. Kind of forgot which buttons I was supposed to mash there. Was it A and L or B and select? It was B and select. I chose correct in that 50-50. Alright. I have 6 hammers. Amazing! I don't have to go there! Didn't use any hamburgers during that. Alright, what's the rule with these guys? If below 60, burger. If below 40, life up. Alright. There is? Ain't no way. I don't believe you. Sharpshooter? I do not believe you, man. Thank you. Alright, rested a bit. Alright, maybe I believe you a bit. Okay, I can't use any more life ups. Cause you need 2 PSI rockets, bare minimum. So from here on out it is Burger Town. Good thing is, I have a shit ton of burgers. Nice. I need a vid? Thanks, dude. Alright, what's my HP at? Nice. Please hit. Please hit. It did not work. Great. Thanks, Cam. Did this last time, too. Alright. Thank you, Ness, for that smash. That was great. Oh my gosh, Nocturne. Oh. Cybergrind focus one. A dream, man. Kind of hoping I see a butterfly on the way there. I won't go for that burger. Nice. Nice. Alright. Take out all money at the department store. Terrible movement. Kind of forgetting what to do. Oh, almost got my picture taken. Captain Weak, so true. Okay, go to Apple Kid. No spawns, please. To pencil. Alright. I have not played this part of the game so long. Hoping I do not forget anything. Like Bubble Monkey when I get to win. Yeah, no, a cyber grind update. Amazing. They're gonna make the game make it harder. Nice, they despawned. I was a bit worried I got pincered there. Well, it's a safety net. So true. Thank you, Nocturne. The key to my goat. Getting a bit unlucky here. I can't fit around him. Funky mushrooms, please stop. They stopped. Alright. Go to Berkeley Park. Mushrooms. Nice, I get a free heal. Let's go. Good safety net. Forgetting how to walk. That wouldn't despawn him. Alright. So if they're barely off screen there, it won't despawn. Yes, let's. So true. Let's all go. Me when I bump in Peaceful Rest Valley. These guys. All right. Stop dodging, please. Oh. No, I always just skip it. It's just a thing to, make sure I remember all the steps. I'm getting really lucky with, butterfly spawns. Like, sure, I lose a bit of time doing all this stuff with them. But I think it's more than worth. Am I going the right way? Yes, I am. Alright. That fight was unfortunate. But not massive. Please, guys, leave me alone. Peaceful Rest Valley, please stop this. Getting fucked. Yeah, no. At least I didn't take another combat. Go to drugstore. Buy Sandlot. Buy Holmes. Buy croissant. I'll buy 3 croissants. On Peaceful Rest Valley. True. True Nocturne. A shame. Come on. And you have to fight these guys. You can't run away. I should have checked my notes before entering. Okay, here's what I do. I will croissant, and then PSI rockin'. Don't call for help. Alright. That's pretty lame, though. Yeah, no. Can't despawn him. So fucking lame. Yeah, I don't know what I was supposed to do to in that scenario. boatload of time lost in this split. That's alright. I think PB is still very much possible. Please kill one of them. Didn't kill either. Great. I have to pick up a croissant. Safety. Okay, this is gonna be a pretty risky carpenter fight, I think. Not much I can do, though. Oh, the leg. Kill yourself! Damn. Kill yourself! No! Alright. We're still on pace for a sub 120. Which is good. I thought we would not be on pace. If the mole works out, oh my gosh, this pace will be great. But I've never once had a good mole fight. So I've only had two, so does that really mean much? Everyone pray for the mole. Need that mole to work out. Bros, please be kind. Yes, they decide to be kind. Crow situation. Nice. Also a bit of time save there, because last run I got my picture taken with Paula. Enjoyable moment, of course, but a bit of a shame. Alright, Mole, please work out. Oh my gosh. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. True Nocturne. This is a good sign from the Mole. Okay, so the Mole fight wasn't perfect, but that was by far the best Mole I've ever had. Take out 100, right? Take out 100 and then hospital. Moltastic, so true. Alright, so we go runaway 5. Please let me through. Paul's house. Everdread. Yeah, Everdread. I wonder whatever happens to him. Hopefully nothing bad happens in Foreside, you know? I'm out of here. Oh, I can't wait to see the pace. Potentially like a 116, 117 best possible time. Those moles, amazing. Last run, two of them killed themselves, so I got screwed. Great show, always. You know, just need to talk to him one more time. I think that's when I split. Yeah. Four minutes ahead. Oh, wait. How do I undo? I split when we're in threed. Which is coming up. We're not gonna be as far ahead. But, yeah. See you guys. I should really come up with a proper time to split out. Five. All right, graveyard. Read, rage. Nice. First time going through there with no encounters. Huge. Let's go, Tony! Ah, shit. Well, not much time lost. I don't want to fight you, dog. I get juked, sucker. I didn't think that would work. Got pretty lucky. I didn't get Bubble Monkey again! Ah! Well, at least I noticed before going to sleep this time. Ain't no way. You guys need to chill out. Chill out. Take the death. Kill me quick, please. Did not kill me. Level up ain't bad though. Me and forgetting Bubble Monkey. A tale as old as time. I need the rest of the winter split to go well. Thank you, Bubble Monkey. Federal? Yes! Terrible, terrible Tessie split right here. But, I think we're fine. Hurry up, Bubble Monkey. Don't do this slow ass walk, man. Split when Jeff gets on, Tessie. I don't know why I do this specifically. But eh. It's fine. MS Paint Monster, I love you. Yikes. 2 minutes, 20 seconds of time loss. Huge. I MS Paint Monster. Hey duck, get down here. Right, good enough for me. No, you asshole! Not a great split. I've avoided the duck every other run, albeit it's been 2 runs, so it's not that many. Thank you, Bubble Monkey, for picking up Jeff's slack. I think there's still plenty of room for time save. The split. Need to get lucky here. Mouse, you need to get out. They keep on happening. What's in here? Hamburg. But I did get pretty lucky with this room. Come on, last room. Give me the good luck. Nice. Oh my gosh. Yes! First try? I've never done that. That's so sick. Nice. No, this is huge. Definitely a gold split. Be intellect, alright. Wow, what a great father. Alright. Yeah, no, that Tessie split was garbage. Definitely would have been better if I just remembered to get Bubble Monkey. I seem to really struggle with that. But this split right here, fantastic. I mean, I did fight the Mad Duck, which certainly was a time loss, but there was so much more time loss that happened in the Sanctuary Cave. Just a short fight didn't really matter. Sub 120 pace for sure. I need Boogie Tent to go well. That's the last thing. And hopefully don't get into any fights. Though if someone does die, I can quickly take out some cash and go to the hospital. It's very close to the Boogie Tent, so it's not much time loss. refuge. It'd be a good thing? How so? I just thought it wouldn't be that bad. Oh, stop digging around in the trash, man. Scuffed route, I did not mean to do this. Saves on level ups? Yeah. No dog this time. Let's go! Okay. Boogey tent. Defend, defend. SI rocket. Breathe. Big ball rocket. Nice. Thanks, Peen. Sub 118. Plus champ. Oh my god. Yeah, let's go. Huge.